Mrs. Martin was esteemed faculty, treasured parents, beloved families and friends, and my dear fellow classmates. Thank you for coming to celebrate our graduation. It is a great honor and pleasure to speak to you today on the valedictorian of our graduating class. I call everyone here for their support and dedication towards this outstanding graduate. 9 years ago, I would have never imagined myself on this podium speaking before you. With the help of God, it is with His grace that I am able to speak to all of you. The support of my family and friends has made it possible for me to always strive to achieve my goals. Most especially my parents, who have mentored me into who I am today. Coming to my nephew, I'm sure we are all anxious to learn this. But as time passed, we became a family. We grew an unbreakable bond of friendship. Those years with each and every one of you has been the highlight of my young life. These are the memories that I'll never forget and forever cherish within my heart. I wish somebody would have told me years ago that someday these would be the golden days. Because one day our lives are going to change and we'll miss the magic of these buildings. One day we'll look back and remember these moments. The moments of the struggles we endured. The moment of triumph we shared today. And the moment of today's special moment that will become tomorrow's memories. I would like to give words of advice and wisdom to the teachers, families and friends, and graduates as we embark on a new path. To everyone here today, know that you are shining a star of your own. If you pay attention to others and expect them to help you and others, you will be a star in someone else's life. Remember that you can become a change that the world needs. Lastly, always be yourself, because you are beautiful in every way, physically, mentally, spiritually, and emotionally. To the esteemed teachers of MIQ, I urge you to continue to inspire and motivate your children. Your being and aid will have a major impact on their lives. I know this because every single teacher at MIQ, past and present, has had an impact on my life. And so is every single student we have taught in the past and will mentor in the future. As for Mrs. Martin and our teachers who will be departing from MIQ, I wish you the best of luck as you continue your journey. I know that God will bless all of you as you follow this path. To the beloved families and friends of the graduates, as you continue your journey with us, no matter what the school you choose or path you follow, I ask each of you to support and encourage us to follow our dreams. Even if we fall, never stop to be by our side to pick us to continue our journey. Your support, dedication, and motivation will lead us to a successful, bright future ahead of us. To my dear classmates, as we embark on a new journey, always follow your heart and remain true to yourself. Never change yourself for anyone or anything, because I believe each of you is perfect the way you are today. Remember to live to the fullest, laugh forever, and love with all your heart. I know that each of you has a special attribute that can one day contribute to change the world, and I encourage you to pursue that goal. Even if it is impossible, make it possible. Your only limits are yourself. It is now time for each of us to part our own ways and embark on a new journey. We started with simple greeting and ended with a complicated one. I'm so lucky to have met all of you, even though it is